Well, sections of I-40 had to be shut down overnight because of the snow.
News 13's Frank Fraboni joins us live in McDowell County with more. And Frank, what happened there?
Well, right now the highway is clear, but overnight drivers trying to get over the top of Old Fort Mountain found themselves in a dangerous situation. The problems began on eastbound Interstate 40 near Black Mountain.
Yeah, it was a little bit tricky, yeah.
An abandoned truck is the only visible sign of last night's dangerous conditions. Dozens of cars and trucks got stuck in deep snow as they tried to cross over the top of the mountain.
Oh, it was a mess.
David Bowman and his big rig were stuck in the middle of it.
There were trucks stuck here and there. You kind of had to thread your way down.
At least three people trying to get up the mountain got stuck and were stranded. That's when officials opened an emergency shelter at the Old Fort First Baptist Church in McDowell County. Officials say their health and safety was their first priority.
Are they on oxygen? Are they running low on oxygen? Things of that nature. Do we need to get a unit in and pick these people off the interstate and get them into shelter, get them into warmth?
Highway crews managed to keep the westbound lanes going up the mountain open throughout the storm. But they weren't as lucky in the eastbound lanes. More than a dozen tractor trailers jackknifed and blocked the highway near mile marker 77. Accidents on the uphill curve brought traffic in the eastbound lane to a halt.
And there was a hill that trucks were having trouble getting up, and somebody was jackknifed, I think.
The eastbound lane of 40 was closed for about 3 hours until they finally got that mess cleared up around 2:30 this morning. EMS officials say they're worried about tonight, however, as it could become deadly when we see these temperatures drop and drivers don't slow down and run into black ice. Live in McDowell County, Frank Fraboni, News 13.